Hello and welcome to this channel. Today I am going to show you how to download and install WinRAR in your computer. WinRAR can compress and decompress file in the two most popular compression format. One is RAR and other one is ZIP. You can manually choose which type of format you want to compress the files. So let's see how we can download and install WinRAR on Windows 10. So let's get started. So for that, first you have to open your web browser, and here you have to search WinRAR. And you will find www.winrar.com. You have to click this website. So now this website will be open. From the right side, you will find Buy WinRAR. So if you want, you can buy WinRAR from here. Otherwise, if you don't want to buy, so there is an options Download WinRAR. So in this case, you can download and install WinRAR free. Okay, so click on Download WinRAR. From that page, you have to click on Download WinRAR. So it's a small file, it will take less time to download. Download completed. Now you have to click this and show in folder. From here you will find your installation file. So double click on this in order to install. Click on yes, then from here, if you agree to end user license agreement, you have to click on install. So from here you will find associate WinRAR with, these are the associate files with WinRAR, and there on the right side you will find interface. Add WinRAR to desktop. If you want to WinRAR to add in your desktop, you have to just select this box. Add WinRAR to start menu. If you want, you can select this box also. After that, click on OK. So thank you for using WinRAR. The WinRAR has successfully installed to the folder. So click on Done. And you have to close this window. Close this window also. Here you will find WinRAR. In desktop I have one folder contains some of my files, so click on this folder, and from here if you want to compress this video file, so what you have to do, you have to just right click on this file, and from the drop down list you will find a lot of compression format. So from here you have to select add to archive. Click on this, and here you will be asked to which format you want to archive, RAR or ZIP. So in that case I have to select RAR and click on OK. So find, so here you will find your RAR file is ready. And now if you want to decompress this file, so what you have to do, you have to just right click on this file, and from here you will find a lot of options. Extract file, extract here. So if you want to extract here, this will be extract in this folder also. So if you want to extract outside of these folders, you have to click on extract files. And here you will find where you want to extract it. So suppose I want to extract in my desktop. So that in the right side you will find desktop. Click on this. Leave all these settings as it is and click on OK. So this is the file that I am just now decompressed. So this is how you can compress and decompress any file in your system. Suppose I want to compress all this file, this one, this one, this one, and this one. So if you right click on this file, you will find add to archive. The same way, you have to click on, by selecting RAR, you have to click on OK. Then you will find all the file in my tech folder. It's been compressed and with tech name. So the same way, if you want to decompress it, so right click on it and extract files, and here you have to select where you want to extract. So this is how you can compress lot of file altogether. So that's it. Hope this video will help you. If you really like this video, please do like, subscribe and share it with others. And of course, press the bell icon to get new video update. Thank you and see you in my next video.